What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Rooster Reacts. It's your boy, Rowdy the Rooster, and today, we are reacting to Dolly Parton, y'all. We have World on Fire. This is from the 58th ACM Awards. Look, for me, Dolly Parton is one of those country singers that I think transcends the genre. I mean, she's just up there with the legends, right? I mean, she's been in the game for so long. And is an amazing songwriter. She's a true artist of country music. And I saw this on a recommended feed, and I was like, you know what? Let's go and check this out, because I'm a huge Jolene fan. And there's many songs that I like with Dolly Parton's, but like, I don't listen to Dolly Parton regularly, so this could be new for me. But let's get into it. But first, please, click the link in my description down below. Please go support Dolly Parton, because without her, we would not be doing this reaction, and we need to support the artist, y'all. If you want to support this channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button, but if not, no harm, no foul. Let's get into it. Wow. I mean, look at her dress. It's an absolute, it's a globe. Well, it's the Earth. It's not really, I mean, and look at how crazy big this is. It's underlit.
Liar, liar, the world's on fire. What you gonna do when it all burns down? Fire, fire, burning higher. Still got time to turn it on.
Shoot, I had to adjust the audio and I missed this part. Let me go back.
Fire, fire, burning higher. Still got time to turn it on.
Oh, okay, cool. That's cool.
Now, I ain't one for freaking out much, but that don't really don't stay in touch. Everybody's tripping over this or that. What we gonna do when we all fall flat?
Okay, so I've never heard this song before, but I gotta say that kind of drum line with the movement of the dancers in the beginning, and it's just very like kind of angry or dramatic. I'm not really sure what the best word. It does feel kind of angry, because liar, liar, the world's on fire. What are you gonna do when it all burns down? I mean, the song is called World on Fire, and well. Depending on, well, I'm not gonna get into it, but depending on what you believe in, it might be.
Don't get me started on politics. Now, how are we to live in a world like this? Greedy politicians, present and past, they wouldn't know the truth if they bit them in the ass. Have we all lost sight of common decency, of wrong and right? How do we heal this great divide? Do we care enough to try? Liar, liar, the world's on fire. What we gonna do when it all burns down? Billy got a gun, Joey got a knife, Janie got a sign to carry in the fight. Marching in the streets with sticks and...
I gotta be honest, I gotta say it. I think she's being a little bit nice when she says the world's on fire. She might just mean the United States. I don't want to say it. I'm not gonna make this political, but I think she's talking about the U.S. particularly. Okay. Obviously, we have the war in Ukraine going on. Okay, there's a lot of things going on in this world that's just like, oh, man. Like, can we please just all get along?
Carry in the fight. Marching in the
and strong. Don't you ever believe word, don't break old. Oh, can we rise above? Can we just love? Do we just give up our mental chains? We know all too well, we've all been through hell. Time to break the spell in heaven's name. Liar, liar, the world's on fire. What you gonna do when it all burns down? Fire, fire, burning higher. Still got time to turn it all around. Liar, liar, the world's on fire. What you gonna do when it all
burns down? It's so sick. Hey, you all are leaving? Did y'all not like the messaging here? He's literally leaving.
Fire, what you gonna do when it all burns down? Fire, fire, burning higher. Still got time.
Where are you going? They're walking out. They're like, I'm over it. Real talk, though. This is a great song, great message. Absolutely love it. Usually I'm like, all right, guys, put the phones away and just enjoy the show, but hopefully they all are posting on their social medias and just on YouTube or whatever, just to kind of get the word out there that this was going on. Because I think this is a great song and it has a great message and it should be heard by people. But this is so epic in the performance. Shout out to Dolly Parton and the dancers. Oh, and the band too, I shouldn't forget that. I got goosebumps. I got, can you see him?
What you gonna do when it all burns down? Show some love. Still got time to turn it all around. Let's rise above. What you gonna do when it all burns down? Let's make a stand. What you gonna do when it all burns down? Let's lend a hand. Still got time to turn it all around.
Great question, Dolly. I don't know what I'm going to do, but man, that was great. I had no idea we were going to that level when I clicked on this, but she says something to what happened to common decency. That's, I'm team, just be a good person, be decent to each other, respect each other, let people live their lives, and that's what a team I'm on. Just do you. And as I always say at the end of the video, be good to yourself. Have a wonderful day. I will catch you on the next one. I am Rowdy, and I'm out of y'all. You have 24 hours in this day. Go make the most of it. Peace, y'all.